Have you experienced pain in your heel when you get up in the morning and when you take your first few steps as you walk? Or have you experienced pain in the heel immediately after you take a long walk or after a run? Then what you might be facing is something called plantar fasciitis, in which there is thickening and shortening of your plantar fascia, which is at the sole of your feet. I'm Dr. Zahavia and I'm the lead physiotherapist of the PhysioWay in Mumbai. I work with ShapeCrunch to provide customized insoles for people that have different foot alignments that could be a cause of plantar fasciitis or heel pain that they may be facing. One of the most common causes of plantar fasciitis can be reduced arch in your sole or a pronated foot. And customized insoles can really help with the foot alignment and help reduce the pressure on your heel, helping you be a little more pain-free along with the exercises that we discussed. In this foot position, there is a decrease in the arch height and the foot is pronated. Using an insole, the arch height is raised and the foot is in a better position, hence reducing pressure on the heel. One of the causes of heel pain and plantar fasciitis is because the plantar fascia shortens or it becomes thick. And so the exercises that help in reducing this kind of pain is to stretch the plantar fascia out, to work on the intrinsics of the soles of your feet, and to stretch the calf out. So we're going to go through all of these stretches. Take a tennis ball, place the sole of your feet on the tennis ball. Roll the tennis ball with a pressure onto the ball. Can be done for 1 minute, 2 to 3 times in a day. Place a towel underneath your feet. Slowly use your toes and crunch the towel closer towards yourself. As you do that, you will see the arch of your foot being raised. This exercise has to be done for 1 minute, 2 to 3 times a day. Start by facing a wall. Put your right leg in front and keep your left leg behind. Bend your right knee towards the wall in the form of a lunge. Make sure your left knee is straight and locked. You'll feel a stretch in your calf area. Maintain the stretch for 20 counts and do it 2 to 3 times. Place the toes of your feet on a wall. Lean your hips forward, keeping your knees straight. Maintain this position in such a way that you feel a stretch in your calf and the sole of your feet, that is your plantar fascia. Hold for 20 counts and do this for 2 to 3 reps. Hope this information helped if you are suffering from heel pain or plantar fasciitis.